Does the angel know how bad it is?
She's our leader. She has other concerns. Without her, we are nothing.
I get the feeling she doubts herself.
She stepped in when Burns' people snatched their father. He was an extraordinary man.
He casts a long shadow, I understand.
She's a worthy successor to her father. If only she knew that.
So Bohm's people took him.
No one ever saw a body.
That's gotta be hard on her.
It's not just that, Carl. OSS knew her father had been taken. But he wasn't classified, a strategic asset. So they did nothing to help him. Nothing.
Fearsome looking blade.
It was my father's.
Was?
Bomb's people took him in the dead of night. There's been no word. Nothing. Ever since.
I'm sorry.
There is a quotation from a poet. A mighty flame follows a tiny spark. My father was the spark. That's why they followed him.
The partisans? I didn't realize.
He was my father, and their leader.
It's a tough act to follow.
Yes, it is. But unless I find a body, I won't stop hoping. Hope is what carries us through. Feeling good about your little victory at the viaduct?
Did as you asked.
Thank you for that, Lieutenant. But the party's ends are hanging by a thread. We need ammo, fuel, medicine. Madre Madonna, we need a medicine.
Typhus?
It's sweeping Alagra. Some of our people are already showing signs of infection. We know the Nazis are transporting vaccines via the dockyard. If you could find out where it is.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
place is crawling with guards. Better keep to the shadows if I'm gonna get the information I need.
Oh.
This must be the harbor master's office. Might be worth nosing around. Useful to know.
Investigando.
It must be Laterza, the harbor master. He's the one Lucio told me to kill.
Oh.
Dimmi questa cosa. La vado a vedere su per cosa.
Thank you. time's over.
Christmas came early. Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Thank you.